morning, guys. So I'm on my way to work. So today I'm gonna take you guys to work with me, and hopefully you see what I do every day, 6 days a week. But I'm on my way to work. As soon as I get to work, well, right now I'm about to hop on the train, but as soon as I get to work, I'm gonna turn on the camera and show you guys what I do at work. So today we have to do, I have to do deliveries at my job, and it's fun and all, but this floor is really lonely. Like, you don't see anyone like in the floor at all. And one of the best things that I like about this floor is that you can see outside. Well, you can't go outside, but you can see outside. That's the view. See? The view is crazy. Like, the view is insane. That's the only thing, the only upside about going on this floor. Because we do catering, and we also are a cafe, so we just do everything, guys. Here I'm on the bar making drinks for the customers. For some reason, I look very, very serious in this scene. I don't know why I always look so serious. I look serious doing everything. Hey, Anna. So now I'm on register. Like, basically at my job, we all do everything. Not one person does the same thing. So if I'm on register right now, Anna's about to hop on bar, and there's probably one more person in the back doing pastries. So that's how it is. Not one person does it all. When I do deliveries is the amazing view that it has. Like, I can literally come up here and sit down, like, when I'm on my break, and it's just perfect. Like, this is, well, I'm all the way upstairs. Like, that's not the last floor. The next one is the last floor, but literally this is my view every single time I come. Imagine waking up with a view like this, like a view of the World Trade Center. Like, that would be perfect. Like, and when I want, I can just come up here, sit down, have lunch, and all of that good stuff. So, yeah, this is basically my view every time I come to do catering for my job. Like, it's perfect. I love it. Kick it, Jackie Chan. Here we go, the back of the oven, the hottest place in the store. and the most annoying, because at times you can call the customer's orders, they're too busy on their phone, so they're not gonna pay attention to you. Oh my gosh. Especially when you open that oven. Oh man, it gets hot back there. Especially when you have like 3-4 sandwiches. Oh, it's the worst. Oh man.
Cajun turkey sandwich. Cajun turkey. Smoked ham. Roast turkey sandwich. Have a good one, okay? So guys, you guys saw how crazy my morning was, but this is my favorite part of the day. Tell them what part it is, Anna.
Free food.
So basically we get to eat whatever we want as long as we're working.
It tastes better when it's free. Way better.
So, thank you guys again for watching. This was a day with me at work. So, thank you guys again for watching. And I'll see you guys next time for another video. Like, subscribe, leave a comment about what you want me to do next. All right.